Open up the textbook. Pop. It's the inverse. Come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door, the student's late. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Have a seat at your desk, tell me where you've been. Algebra it is, here we go. Sometimes you gotta say A. Isolate the variable. Yeah, you know what it is. Sometimes you gotta say A, A. Welcome to the inverse. Algebra's undoing. Isolate the variable. Inverse operation. Welcome to the inverse. Add and subtract. Multiply and divide. Duplicate on the other side. Welcome to the inverse. Welcome to the inverse. Homework comes and you wanna get it done. Focus now, you need to isolate. Use the inverse operation. Now duplicate on the other side. Sometimes you gotta say A. Isolate the variable. Yeah, you know what it is. Sometimes you gotta say A, A. Welcome to the inverse. Algebra's undoing. Isolate the variable. Inverse operation. Welcome to the inverse. Add and subtract. Multiply and divide. Duplicate on the other side. Welcome to the inverse. Welcome to the inverse. Welcome to the math class, the spot, it's rad. But my class is your class, if you're solving it up. Excuse me if my class is making you mad. This is a happy face lens, you can join with the rest. Home run, slam dunk, touchdown pass. Me class is two classes, so there ain't no holding back. Another practice problem, you know it's my class. It's the inverse, just relax. Welcome to the inverse. Algebra's undoing. Isolate the variable. Inverse operation. Welcome to the inverse. Add and subtract. Multiply and divide. Duplicate on the other side. Welcome to the inverse. Welcome to the inverse.